guest, Mr. Periya, Mr. Chandrasekhar, Deepa Maliki, all the governing board members of Tamil Nadu Para Sports Association and distinguished guests. First of all, I congratulate Mr. Chandrasekhar to be appointed as the president of Tamil Nadu Para Sports Association. I also extend my best wishes on behalf of Paralympic Committee of India to Tamil Nadu Sports Paralympic Sports Association under the leadership of Mr. Chandrasekhar. We feel that Tamil Nadu is a very potential area for sports, also particularly para sports. That I can still remember the event when high jump was being conducted at the main stadium of Rio Paralympic Games. Because of the fierce competition, all other events had already completed. The only event which was going on beyond time was high jump, where when Thangu Velu, the Mariappan, and won the gold medal. It was a hair-raising experience sitting in the main stadium of Rio Paralympic Games, as the events had, all other events had already completed. All the focus of the media was only on high jump. In 1 second of his winning the gold medals, we got several telephone calls and congratulations from India. And it was 4 o'clock in the morning in India because of the time difference. I feel Tamil Nadu should produce a lot of Mariappan under the leadership of Shri Chandrasekhar. Let the audience know that Paralympic sports is now equivalent to the able body sports. Since 2012, London Paralympic Games, as announced by the Government of India, all the awards, cash incentive, jobs, all other schemes which Government of India has for the able body sports is also given to the Paralympic sports. That Tamil Nadu government would also be extending their policy equivalent to what central government is extending to our para sports. This is a special year for Paralympic Games, Paralympic sports, as this year we have Paralympic Games at Tokyo to be opened on 24th August 2021. As you know, the games, Tokyo Paralympic Games and Olympic Games, were to be held last year. Due to COVID prevailing conditions, the same games were postponed, and we are keenly awaiting to compete in Paralympic Games this year, because our target is a target which I can guarantee you and undertake standing here that every Indian will be proud. We will win so many medals that every Indian will know what Paralympic Games and para athletes are doing for the country. I hope that after Tokyo Paralympic Games, Paralympic Games would be the second most popular games in India after cricket. Best wishes again to Mr. Chandrasekhar and his team and to Paralympic Tamil Nadu Paralympic Sports Action. Thank you very much.